Welcome, friends of Matthew. My name is Noe and I'm a photographer living in Seoul, South Korea. I too make YouTube videos about photography, and one thing me and Matthew share in common is our love and passion for vintage lenses. Now today I want to introduce you to the Pentax Super Takumar 50mm 1.4. There's various versions of these lenses floating around out there, but mine's the radioactive 7-element version. Anyways, I like to shoot a lot of cyberpunk style photography. That is, lots of neon lights and lots of color grading and toning. For me, photography is an art. So I would like to show you around the streets of Jongno here in Seoul, South Korea, as I shoot with the Super Takumar 50mm 1.4. So let's talk a little bit more about cyberpunk photography. That's mainly what I shoot with. I don't particularly like to use the word cyberpunk because it implies an ideology. Like, if you ever watch movies like Akira, Terminator, even things like The Matrix. But basically, cyberpunk is high-tech, low-life, and I can't convey that in every picture I take. So I prefer to use the term neon noir because we're taking pictures of the neon lights around Seoul. It does involve a lot of heavy color grading, but for me, photography is an art. So I like to create, I like to experiment, push the envelope. This type of photography is best done on a rainy day, on a rainy night, more to say, because you get lots of reflections everywhere, so it's quite beautiful. So let's get to shooting. This area is called Jongno, Seoul, South Korea. It's got the most neon lights, and if you ever come here, I suggest you check it out. So while we're out shooting our pictures, you might notice that I'm not actually using a tripod. That's because when you're doing street photography, you really gotta be on the move, and not gonna lie, having the Super Takumar 1.4 really helps out. The thing is, I don't actually shoot it at 1.4 because it's really hard to focus, especially in night photography. I mean, street photography, you know, people are moving all the time. So what I like to do is, first of all, I usually shoot at around f2.8. It makes it much easier to focus on the move. Additionally, when I shoot photography, I like to shoot underexposed by one stop. Now, it might sound counterintuitive, why shoot underexposed at night? That's because you want to preserve all the information in the highlights. And it also helps increase your shutter speed. So two things going for you there. So if you're shooting at night, you don't have to shoot at 1.4 all the time. You can shoot much higher, it's fine. And try shooting underexposed. It'll make shooting at night much easier without a tripod, and you'll recover all the colors from all the highlights around you. So let me talk a little bit about this lens, which is actually like one of my favorite lenses. Not the best lens, you know, I try to refrain from using those kind of adjectives, but the Pentax Super Takumar 50mm 1.4, there's actually various versions of this lens, and Pentax specifically made this lens to dethrone the Zeiss Planar 1.4. They did that for a while until it was crowned better than the Zeiss Planar, and once Pentax got the title of beating the Planar, they actually switched their optical formula because it was rumored that they were actually losing money with each unit sold. But anyways, the original was an 8-element version, non-radioactive. This is the 7-element version, radioactive. I wouldn't be worried too much about that. Just don't go around licking the back elements, the rear elements. But you can actually find this lens like around eBay or other vintage stores around $50. So it's really cheap, it's really high quality, it's a fast lens, and I highly recommend it. Now you might get a little bit of yellowing after about a year or two. That's normal for radioactive lenses. Just leave it in the sun for a little bit, maybe 2 weeks, and it should go away just fine. I hope you enjoyed that little tour of Jongno and opened your eyes to some new forms of photography, like cyberpunk style photography. If you like vintage lenses, be sure to check out my channel. And yeah, check out the Pentax Super Takumar 50mm 1.4. It's good stuff. I recommend it.